miss my myomectomy pre-op appointment last week. So I gotta come this early in the morning. It's like 7:39 in the morning right now. Next morning, I got on my little shoes. Y'all can see that. But yeah, so I'm on the way. I'm waiting on my boyfriend to get finished getting ready. And I'm about to take y'all with me there. Vlog a little bit of that. And then Thursday, surgery day.
Looks like you have an upcoming surgery on August the 25th with Dr. Wagner.
Yes, sir. I mean, yes, ma'am. I'm so sorry. I'm just now waking up. I'm so,
okay.
I'm nervous more than anything.
Oh, we have emergency contact your dad, Lee, also Steven.
Yeah, him.
In the last 10 days, have you been in contact with someone who was confirmed or suspected to have COVID?
No, ma'am.
Any COVID testing done in the past 10 days?
No, ma'am.
Any flu-like symptoms or COVID symptoms?
No, ma'am.
Any travel internationally or domestically in the past month?
No, ma'am. Yeah, just because.
Okay, there's information there.
Oh, right here.
Also, there's information there for the no surprise delay disclosure.
Fashion Nova shirt from Blushmark. It says half hood, half holy. That means pray with me, don't play with me. Purr. But yeah, I'm waiting on my edges to dry, and I'm going to a braces consultation today, the day before my myomectomy. So you're gonna get braces vlogs and myomectomy vlogs. Two things, major things that's going on in my life. If I don't like what these people are talking about, then I'm going to somebody else. If they talk about pulling teeth, anything like that, I'm going to somebody else. You know, if the money too much, I'm going somewhere else. It's a lot that's going to make me go somewhere else. But we gonna see what they talking about.
I'm on the way to the orthodontist today. And yeah, part of the reasons I stopped making videos was because I don't like my teeth, the bottom teeth. Every time I do a video, I just focus on that because it's my biggest insecurity. So if I can't get a BBL, I'm gonna fix my smile first. I'm gonna fix my teeth if I can't do nothing else. So, I'm eating some yogurt because I just took my prednisone and I need something on my stomach. I already brushed my teeth and stuff. So, this orthodontist is right around the corner and we're going to see what they're talking about because your girl needs her grill fixed. Purr. Okay? I need my grill fixed and we're going to see if they can do it for an affordable price. Because, baby, I got the bag, but I ain't got the bag like that. See y'all there.
All right, so right here, right in that groove.
It's supposed to be long.
No, right in that bike, right in that groove.
Oh, okay.
Ooh, too much.
X-rays about getting braces.
She's a narrator.
She's a goop.
I'm narrating this.
All right, real stone for me. It's gonna go around your head.
Okay. And do I smell?
No,
you just gonna light your lips.
Kind of close like a straw in the yellow.
Okay.
There
you go.
I'm getting sick of this shit, post some more. Yeah, calling and shouting, my driving ain't solid. I keep up on point, make sure nobody follow us. I got a Glock with a shot that can stop a truck. I get the money, they wait like an octopus. Go in hell, I'ma give all these choppers up. Team full of players, ain't nobody stopping us. We out of line, give a fuck that we popping them. Been raising hell back in school, I was popping them. Yeah, all of my hoes get fake, she fake. Making my bitch too much, she lazy. I was thinking price too high, not raised. Shit in my bank account, getting outraged. Niggas better lock me, had to switch on my frame. And I'm sending out shots.
Target got me a little dress for after the surgery because girls in my little fibroid group and on Facebook said to get a dress for after surgery because you ain't gonna want nothing around your incision. But anyway, we just got some Chick-fil-A. They said I need top and bottom braces. I need them all for 2 years. And they said my teeth, your girl's teeth is not bad. They can tell I take care of my teeth, but it is some overcrowding at the bottom. No extractions will be needed, and I get braces put on October 19th. At that one, and they talk about the price that the insurance is covering. And yeah, I'm about to try this frosted lemonade from Chick-fil-A. See what y'all talking about. See what they talking about. You said it got ice cream in it.
Yeah.
Said they got ice cream in the But yeah, y'all, so your girl is getting braces. I'm kind of scared. And they said this is like curving. They're gonna shape my teeth like manicure at the bottom. Y'all, we wish they would have told us it's ice cream in this frosted lemonade. Like, no, it's a no for me. It's a no for me. I mean, it's all right, but y'all should have told somebody. But I got my usual 12 nugget meal. Okay. Polynesian sauce. And surprise, sometimes I get that cool chicken wrap. I mean, I'm feeling like being healthy, but today was not that day. And then sometimes I get the chicken deluxe. But they haven't been making that right for me. They as well. But if y'all haven't tried that breakfast burritos, try that. It's really good. The chicken one is. But yeah, that's enough for me, dog. But yeah, y'all, I'm really gonna get braces. So yeah, y'all came with me. Y'all seen what was going down, what was going on. And the verdict is I have to get braces for 2 years. So that concludes this vlog. See y'all in my next one.
So y'all, on my little uterine fibroid removal group on Facebook, they said this girl asked a question like, what do you wear going home from surgery? And a lot of people's like, yeah, you don't want anything rubbing against your incision or anything too tight around incision, like underwears or anything. So I got these. Everybody was like, wear a loose fitting dress. So I got these from the night section at Target. This little t-shirt dress. I got it in a size. What size is this? Large. It was $19.99 from the Stars Above collection. I got that one, and I got this like tie-dye pink and orange one. Pink, peach, and orange color one. If y'all can see that, that's what I got. Tonight I need to sleep on some clean sheets, so y'all know I brought bed set from Walmart, and we're putting that on the bed. And I also got to scrub myself with these. I need to scrub once tonight with them, and tomorrow before the surgery. They're like easy scrub, surgical scrub, brush, sponge. Scrub my stomach for 3 minutes, and on the spongy side, not the scrubber side, and wash as usual. Can't use no lotion, no oils, edge control, deodorant, none of that the day of the surgery. So your girl's gonna be bare. So yeah.